After the end of the war, the Allies decide to bring formal charges against the German leaders, condemning them for crimes against peace and humanity. Stalin wanted the processes to be in Berlin, but most of the city was destroyed. Roosevelt proposes so to have them in Nuremberg, considered the birthplace of the Nazi Party, where the Palace of Justice was undermined. Most of the German officials reported the crimes as they occurred, not showing any regret. Twelve were condemned to death, others to different times in prison. Created using Powtoon.